Hey everybody, we're going to start the Prelude Noisefest show, so thanks for coming. If you don't know, which I'm pretty sure you do, there's a Noisefest going on August 26th, and this is kind of just the Prelude show to kind of keep the hype up with it. I might do one in July, but I don't know, it might be too late to book a show in July. There's a show happening at the Works Edmonton, I think it's June 28th or 29th. So I'm sure we'll bring it up with them too. There's five acts playing. The first act is SSE Sessions, a trio with Hitoshi, Trevor, and Chris. And that's it. Yeah.
rhythms and complicated rhythms and just about anything in any order.
Right.
And the easiest way to sum up the aesthetic would be anything, anytime, any place for no reason at all. And I think with an aesthetic like that, you can have pretty good latitude for being creative.
Thanks for coming, everyone. All the Thanks money for that. All the money from the show is going to the Noisefest, so thanks a lot for your support. And